So right now I'm busy just settling in and making this home as functional as possible. I wanted to plug my hot water kettle in on the left there, but I didn't want the cord traipsing across the counter like a vagrant. So I got this here mini power strip that is mountable. I just had to roll my fridge out and get myself back there to screw it into the side of my cabinet. Then I could unpack my cute little kettle with that adorable wooden handle and get it plugged in and turned on.